Alright guys, Classics back with another guide video. And this time I'm showing you guys how to make Lisa from Bleach. I was like, you know what? Since the Bleach characters actually use like swords and weapons like the way they do in Attack on Titans, why don't I make a character from there? And since they actually like kinda have her hair in here and the glasses, I figure I'll go with it. As you can see, this is the height. The head, torso, all that I went with. You guys can pick the height. I know some of them are like, she's not a giant. And then yeah, she's not a child. I guess you could go if you really want. You could go with like the middle. I just want to make her tall so I could easily see her in the game. Make her an Amazon. For her hair, that's the hair I went with, and the color. Because that's the closest to the color to what she has. Some people might want to go a little darker, it's up to you, because it's not really black. It's kind of like in a fade around there. For the eyes, those eyes I went with, and all the positions, size, and angles. If I'm going a little too fast, just pause the video for those who are trying to make her. What's the eye color I went with? It's kind of like greenish bluish. That's why I just went with that one. Her eyebrows, shape of the nose, like I said this in my other video, that's like the perfect nose for most of these characters. Because the rest will just come out ginormous. That one looks too big, way too big. They don't give you a whole lot of choices for the nose. That's the outline, position of the chin. Because if you go with the default chin, yeah, that don't look right. That was the default, this is the one I went with. For her mouth, size, position, skin color, I went the lightest, but she is pretty light skin. For the clothing, I went with her school looking clothes that she would wear. I call it like school clothes. The private school look that they use in a lot of the Japanese shows. And I try to blend it in the same color. That's the closest you can get to white for the top. And I did blue for the bottom because that's like the skirt. Wait, there you go. And then I went with black for the middle piece because those are like the socks. And then brown because the color shoes she would wear. And then obviously the glasses. And this is the voice I chose because it's the closest that I felt like to her voice. But yeah guys, if you have any questions, comments, concerns, rage, leave them in the comment section below. And I'll see you guys next time.